checkup. Carnage and Venom have ended up at the clinic. They're feeling maybe the symbiotes are being a bit more control-y than usual. And it never hurts to get those things checked out. I mean, we've all been there, right? Ah, here comes the doctor now. What? That's clearly Dr. Kurt Connors, a.k.a. the Lizard, sporting a fake mustache and... Oh, it wasn't a real clinic at all. Just some kind of ruse to capture Tweedledum and Dumber. Dr. Connors is probably wondering if there are elements in the symbiote's makeup that he can isolate to help with his unique lizardy problem. I mean, that's just a guess, but, you know, I'm probably right. Let's find out!